this little kitty about 2 months back. He was the nicest little kitty, now a pain in my crack.